A man tells a story of how he got raped getting an oil massage in Thailand.
She turned around
with my put on my towel once again, and then she started doing the front, and then she was having too much fun up here too, like she was like doing something weird. She was doing circles. And then I tell her like to do my feet, right? And she kept sending her hand up, and she's like, "Are you sure you don't want more?" But towards the end, she ended up like actually saying, "She's like, do you don't want sexy massage? Sexy? Like would you?" It's a good idea.
Well done.
So that is the story of how a man got raped in Thailand getting an oil massage.